Of course you can paint your boots. Life is too short for boring boots. I did these a couple years ago because they were already kind of damaged and I figured, what do I have to lose? But what did I have to gain? Purple, pink, and shiny boots? Oh, heck yeah. So I'd use Miss Lillian's if I were to do it again. And you don't have to chop in the children's section just to get fun boots anymore, my friend. Check it out.